Okay, so we've all been asking about PoE, power over Ethernet. What is power over Ethernet? Well, it's a really easy way to provide power for the camera. So if you're going to install this camera, let's say in a church far away, or somewhere in a conference room or studio, and you don't want to hire an electrician to put an outlet right by the camera, which might be in the ceiling or in a vaulted pole mounted place, you can actually power the camera over Ethernet using one of these Wi-Fi Texas breakout cables with a regular PoE switch. So I asked Texas Wi-Fi, I said, hey guys, can you send me everything I need to get this done? So let's go ahead and take a look here. This is opening the box. So they sent me a PoE switch, which is an Link ASW408POE. The link is going to be in the description. And it actually provides a PoE to up to four cameras. So four of the ports on this 8-port switch are can provide power over Ethernet. You can see these barrel adapters here. It does require a barrel adapter to get plugged into the 12-volt power that we have on our cameras. So you can see that's the breakout cable there. I'm going to go ahead and open up, and I'm going to have that ready to plug into the cameras. And I'm going to draw out a wiring diagram to show everybody how this works. It's very, very simple. As you can see, there's one Ethernet cable and one power cable that breaks out from a standard Ethernet that goes to the switch. So the switch has a power supply. You know, you might want to put that switch in an electrical area or somewhere where you have all of your networking information. And then you can have power for the camera and then Ethernet for the camera so that you can still control the camera over the network cable and you can still plug it in. So I'm going to draw a little diagram here with four cameras because this switch can power up to four cameras. So these are my little cameras. Sorry, they look like little men kind of. And then we're going to draw our switch in blue. And I'm going to have blue for Ethernet and I'm going to have red for power. So here's our little blue switch here, and I'm going to draw the ports on here. We mentioned that only four of the 8 ports provide PoE, so the first 4 ports provide PoE. You may already have a PoE switch. There's different PoE switches and things, but what we're going to do is we are going to take the Ethernet, just a standard Cat5 or Cat6 cable, to each camera. And then once we get to each camera, we're going to plug in these little 1-foot breakout cables that are going to provide Ethernet, and then on the other breakout they're going to provide power. So that's just the very simple way that this works, and it's going to provide power for up to 4 cameras. Now if you have a larger switch, maybe you've got a 16-port PoE switch, you don't even need this switch we're talking about. You can use your own, obviously, and just buy these breakout cables. This will work for our generation 1 cameras and our generation 2 cameras. So I'm just going to write up here 8-port switch, and what I'll do is I'm going to fade into actually plugging this all in and showing you how to plug it in and get it all working. So let's go ahead over here and add this. All right, so now we have the switch here. I have it plugged in already. I'm going to plug in an Ethernet cable, and I'm simply going to plug in our breakout cable here. That is part number WT-GAF-12V-12W. So we'll have all this in the description, the part numbers, the links to get this equipment. I'm going to plug it into network so that I can still stream and control the camera. I'm going to use my barrel adapter to go ahead and adapt the barrel to fit into the camera. And now I'll just turn the camera on and you'll see it do its little boot up dance, and we will be ready to go with our camera. It's that simple. So I'm sure I've already talked to a lot of you guys out there who have spec'd this in to jobs and whatnot. So I totally get it. It's a feature that a lot of people need and a lot of people want. So hopefully this has been helpful. Wi-Fi Texas has been great about putting a link directly on their website. So go ahead and take the link below to get to these products, and they can help you out with all of your power over Ethernet needs. So it's been a great, we actually had them on the show last Friday, or two Fridays ago. So take a look at that and get even more detailed information about this topic. Thanks so much, everybody. Subscribe if you like this type of information. Have a nice Monday and the great rest of your week.